WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's the time of year for giving. Find great holiday deals on Chevy's most popular cars, trucks, and SUVs during the Give More event. Visit your Chevy dealer to find out how you can give back this holiday season with your donation of a toy, coat, or canned food item.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check your forecast. A little band of some light snow swept through Wednesday afternoon, Wednesday evening across southeastern Wisconsin. Not a lot of snow, enough that you could either brush off your sidewalk, maybe get the leaf blower out and take care of this very light, fluffy snow. All locations did stay under 1 inch. Greenfield, 3/4 inch, 7/10 in Sullivan, West Allis, 1/2 inch in Hartford. Out in Milwaukee's Mitchell Field, 4/10 inch of snow. And in Kenosha, only 3/10. And that brings our seasonal snow total here in Milwaukee up to 9 inches. And that 9-inch total is over 9 inches below average. So we have some catching up to do, and there's no big snows in the foreseeable future. 19 degrees for tonight. Some flurries coming to an end. Certainly chilly during the overnight hours and early tomorrow morning. Generally in the low 20s. Temperatures not fluctuating a lot on Thursday. There will be a lot of clouds out there. Some cooler air begins trying to filter in. We should top out around 25 degrees in Milwaukee, a little cooler inland for your Thursday. And with the breeze out there at 10 to 15, that means wind chill values will be stuck in the teens for the entire day. Now, for the week ahead, we are talking about much colder conditions and wind chill values likely in the single digits both Friday and Saturday. Flurry snow showers possible on Friday. Saturday highs maybe in the low 20s, probably in the teens for inland locations. And then a stretch of 20s into next week, and another chance snow moves in by Tuesday. For more snow totals, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog.